Hey, I hope you're having a great day. Today I want to talk to you about something that's near and dear to my heart, and that's taking personal responsibility. For years, I was a commercial real estate and business broker, and I observed something that Tony Robbins said years ago and really took it to heart, and that's success and failures leave clues. By that I mean the people who I observed that were most successful both in business and in life were the people that despite the current situation they were in, they would do whatever it took to get to the next level. Conversely, the people that floundered in business and also in life always made something external of them responsible for their situation. That doesn't mean that you're a failure because you looked at it like that. The truth is that you just need to get your mindset right. But the next video you're going to see is very short. It's less than 2 minutes, and it's put together by Oprah Winfrey. This is a woman that grew up in the worst circumstance, had all sorts of tragedy dealt upon her, and, well, the fact that she's a billionaire, I think she's got some pretty damn good results. And in the process, has helped millions, if not tens of millions of people, have a better life. So I'm going to let you watch this video, and here's the deal. If you feel like it really is hurting you, chances are because you're not taking responsibility. Look, I want you to be happy. I want you to be successful. You got one life. That's it. If you're unhappy, do something about it. You're the only one that can. All right, let us know how you like this video. Take care.
We're ready to move on to what I think is another powerful lesson that I started to get when I was a really young girl. Having been raised by my grandmother, and then at 6 years old, being separated from my grandmother, being moved to Milwaukee and suddenly in a foreign environment for myself, I remember walking into that new space and recognizing that in many ways I was alone, which is a terrible feeling if you're 6 years old. But I have always had the deep understanding for myself that if anything was going to move forward in my life, that I was going to have to be responsible for making that happen. And I know that to be true now and can articulate it as you are responsible for your life. And if you're sitting around waiting on somebody to save you, to fix you, to even help you, you are wasting your time because only you have the power to take responsibility to move your life forward. And the sooner you get that, the sooner your life gets into gear. This is what I know from doing 25 years and thousands of interviews on The Oprah Show. It does not matter where you come from. I have seen people come out of the desert, walk across the desert, being born in the most dire of circumstances. Doesn't matter what your mama did, whether she did or had a PhD or no D, what matters is now, this moment, and your willingness to see this moment for what it is, accept it, forgive the past, take responsibility, and move forward.